never thought this would happen. Nah. Right now, a round of applause for fake people in the crowd, huh? That's kind of funny to me. They must think I'm a dummy. Nobody was hitting me up like I was a snake. Uh-huh. Until they see me on IG looking like I own the bank. Uh-huh. Look like this world is a game and I went up a rank. I seen that and like Biggie, I lost faith. What it do? It's your boy Chip the General, man. You already know what time it is. It's time to get back to another video. Oh, oh, still the show. I glow. Nah, y'all see my vocals getting clean. Now, this is your boy Chip the General, man. It's time to get to these videos. And guess what we got today? We got Tusi. Tusi. I believe that's how you pronounce his name. Is Tusi Reminiscing. Reminiscing mean like, you know, we hear you go back in the day. You ever heard the song back in the day when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. Some days I said it was young as a kid again. Yeah, that's reminiscing like when you think about stuff from back then. But anyways, let's get to this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Make sure you what? Follow me on Instagram, man. Y'all already know. Why should I waste the time with a player from the Himalayas? It's life is just like that. This out the way, you already know. Oh yeah, Barky, this the one right here. Reminiscing about the time when my dog died. I read the call at a hard time. Breathe in, breathe out, ocean. Even so we out, we'll spend like gold. Look at the drum fly. I got dogs like a luminous and we bred. I've been hurt too many times and I'm dead. I screamed two times and he vanished. Messy probably still on the back street. My granny don't know that I'm... This is active, right? Just, I ain't gonna lie, this is active. The music video scenery and everything is active. What you getting from when he looked at him and he just stared at him. We don't know what that was about, but I'm guessing we don't know by the end of this video. The song is active. He got a message. He's saying stuff. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep going. Pack me, but it's my granddaddy don't pack me. I got too much ambition in him. Everyone in my fruition. So what is we getting into? Is it homies that you used to ride with? They on some other stuff? You know what I'm saying? Cause it be like that sometimes. I got a homie that my day one. You know what I'm saying? And then we used to chill. I don't game bang. He ended up game banging, and you know that split us between times right now. Like he's still in jail and I'm out here, so it's hard right now. That's my day one. I used to go to his house every day, chilling, laughing. You know what I'm saying? But it's crazy. Hey, Tiana, my new flame. Don't know how long it's gonna last, but fuck it, I put it all in the back. Don't be surprised if my heart in the chest. Just put your heart in the back. Stick up, you telling me put my pick up. They been waiting on a nigga to slip up 5-5. They've been waiting on a nigga to slip up. Niggas, as soon as you slip up, they'll take your girl. I had a homie come up to me one time. He was like, hey, bro, when you not dating your girl, could I date her with you, woo? I said, girl, yeah, go ahead. They don't care. hey, bro, when you know what I'm saying? I said, this nigga a fool, bro. 6 my man. I just got a new bag. Got a new car. 840 my HP. And I got a new gas bag. With her all the way. Watch out. Oh, that car is icy. Hold on. Gas bag. With her all. That's a Lambo truck or what? Oh, what is that? Y'all let me know, man, because I can't really see what that is. It might be a Ferrari truck or something. I don't know. I don't know cars like that, so don't come at me. Bro, you don't know what car? Nigga, I don't care if you nigga know. Nigga, let me know. All the way. Watch how I'm risking my heart today. Reminiscing about my flaws today. Looking a mess here all today. I'm still the same a little bit. You're something I'll change a little bit. For my pain a little bit. When you cut me, I came a little bit. Fuck just turned into the dead victim, bro. What's going on? Did he turn into the dead victim? What's going on? Let's keep going, man. Tell my granddaddy don't pack me. I got too much hair. Oh, snap. He tried to, you know, he tried to play over my head. That's the, that's supposed to be his girl. The medic. You could tell he felt his song too. Like, you, it's different passions you could feel in songs. Like, he really, you could tell he really felt this when he rapped this joint. You know what I'm saying? It's like, yeah, all of my niggas that nah, they wanna talk about side. They didn't kill them when they slide. You know what I'm saying? When you get that Philly, like, man, this really, you know what I'm saying? It's that real joint right here. He got a whole meaning and everything. This is dope. But let's keep going. So back when they was in school?
Lucifer. Taking my son. Making him a help. Making him a legend. Nico was a good boy. Just so you know, he was your brother. I'm so proud of you for making it out of this city and becoming something of yourself.
You gotta understand that, man. Coming from the streets. If you from the streets, you know that feeling, man. Coming out to really be something in life. You know what I'm saying? Really be something in life. Don't sit here and settle for less. Just because we got this little, oh, go to school, go to school, go to school, go to college. You get a good job. Man, there's people still in debt. There's old people still working. You know what I'm saying? That's been working for years, bro. Bro, come on, man. It's a mind. They try to keep you trapped in this little bubble, man. It's this little bubble they keep you trapped in. Oh, yeah, just do these certain tasks, but you're still in here. You're not leaving. You're just going around in that little circle, that little bubble, man. You got to get out of there, man. Long live Nico, man, and Tato. You know what I'm saying? Tusi reminiscing. Just going back in the day. Like, cause when your homies die, bro, all you can do is go back. You know what I'm saying? And think about memories, because they not here with you right now to speak about the memories y'all had back then. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes it brings back the, you might get the good times, the bad times, but you will remember. That's why I say memories, moments is always important, man. People talk about, oh yeah, you can just work. If you work your whole life, all you got is moments, work of moments, you know what I'm saying? Life moments and whatnot. Nah, you supposed to keep going with that, you know what I'm saying? Keep doing what you, I kind of got distracted. I don't know if y'all hear my people in the background, but yeah, they loud and they distracted me. But always do what you want to do. Live your life, regardless, from chimney to general, man. Live your life, man. He said, I want to rap. Guess what he doing? He doing it. He said, I ain't going to let them break me down. I'm going to really do this. Beep, beep, beep. Now he really going in. He knocking songs out. He really, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to you, Tusi, man, reminiscing. It's a song. Keep doing you, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Chimney the General. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Chimney. I'm only giving you rights, but this your boy, Chimney the General. I'm out. Fake niggas been there, try to come around. Let you slide with that swing, but it's not a playground. You'll get with Mary Go. A round, tryna play tough in this hard part of town, clown. Quick to put a person in a place before I even learn nouns. If I sit you somewhere I'm near, I'm like a bloodhound. Niggas tryna judge me like they were a